We have the opportunity to hear this great choir called Veritas Concert Choir. Is that correct? Did I get that right? Veritas Concert Choir. So, let's get ready to listen to some great music and singing.
Oh, yeah. living of God. And in Africa, they never just stand and sing. In fact, if a group just stood still and sang, I've heard that they would ask, when are they going to start singing? Because singing means with the voice, with the drums, and with movement. So we put some movement to this one, and we're going to start. Oh, it's also a call and response song. So we have some soloists who sing, do you know about that? And then everybody else responds to them. So where are my soloists? Jingles, come forward. Oh, eight left. And the girl that directed this every year graduated, and so Kyle is put on the spot. No, that would be crazy. But in order to direct it, follow them, you have to do the movements backwards, and that's just hard.
Moment.
orchestra or a choir, what happens is the song is not over and it's not time to clap until the director puts her hands down. So I'm up like this. Even if there's no sound, you don't clap until now. So, no. Good job. But not this time. Okay. And then with an orchestra, especially, sometimes the songs will be like 45 minutes long. There'll be a movement, and then another movement, another movement. You don't clap till the whole thing is over. And like I say, this is the clue. Hands are up. And if you clap in between, then everybody will know. So I'm giving you this clue, this information. Okay, our next song is, we call it Pieces of Men, because we don't know how it's really pronounced. But it is basically a Norwegian song, and it has some really nice sounds in it. It also has a Native American, so let's do this one. Okay, and if you've ever seen this one cartoon called Frozen, it happens at the beginning, at the credits.
I know!
Okay?
Zungo Hilay.
other one is from India. So we'll get Swati first.
Voice is off. Thank you.
So on the this last moment is the Scottish song. Starts out really slow, and then at the about the midpoint, you get this really nice rhythmic part. It almost sounds like drums, except it's voices. So I'm going to show you what this sounds like. Start the basses, and they'll do their four measures, and then the tenors will come in, and then do the same thing, and the altos will come in. So you can, and then when we sing the song, listen for this section. I think you'll really like it. It's a little bit odd because it's kind of a sad song about never seeing your loved one again, but never seeing your love, but for some reason they don't get to see each other again. But there's all this happy sounds with it, so maybe they're remembering how great it was when they were with the person. I don't know. Anyway, ready? So basses, one, two, ready, yeah, good again. One, two, three. Oh, from measure 50. I don't know why they don't read my mind.
Young boy.